Small things turn into greater things with time and practice.
It started off when I was like smaller. It kind of just grew as I like progressed and got older. It became a way to like express myself, or whenever I was bored, it was a thing to do. It's a pastime.
Creating art can be interesting, especially when it comes to a new idea, design, or style of art. But there are also challenges when it comes to making something from your imagination and turning that idea to life.
I would say find inspiration in everyday things. I mean, like in activities you do, or be it whatever you create. Like I find inspiration in like things I do some days where I have art block and it just helps me like pull through it. Don't give up either. It might be challenging, but it's frustrating in the beginning, but you get through it after you go for so long, I guess.
These challenges can help artists create new and more intriguing ideas.
Overcoming art block, or like when I'm...
Writer's block.
Yeah, basically. It's like you sit there and you have a long period of time where you just don't know what to draw, or it's like you feel like it's not good enough, so.
And sometimes you just need a way to express yourself.
I feel, I can express through my art, but it just, it might be like, what's the word I'm looking for here? It might have to have censorship, because sometimes the society or like culture as a whole isn't exactly okay with some certain concepts.
With these big accomplishments comes great responsibility.
If I can, I was thinking about going to the University of Art and Design. I think it's in right in Lank, but looks like a friendly environment, a lot of people like me, so.
I'm Kylie Bannister, reporting from BNN.